Ease the pain of your work week with The Night Nurse and Reggae Redemption on Modern Rock 98.7.
Have no ways, sweet and confident in the beginning. Yes, I. You just heard music from Midnight Reggae Band. That's a classic. They call it Kaba Stone. Now, don't forget, you've got Vaughn Benjamin, the lead singer of Midnight Reggae Band, coming to do spoken word at Ralloc Festival on Saturday, September 22nd in Mebane, North Carolina at Stone Circle. For more information, ralloc.com. And before that, you also heard Gregory Isaacs. How apropos is that? Sunday Morning, he calls that tune. He definitely hit the nail on the head with that one. But when did Gregory ever miss, really? You know, it's time for the Night Nurse and Reggae Redemption to be gone, but only for a minute every time. And you know I'm going to ask you to come on out and enjoy the Reggae Festivus with us at the Lazy Pirate, 701 North Lake Park Boulevard on Carolina Beach this afternoon, right next door to Drifter's Reef Motel. Sela Dub's going to come mosh up the place, and hopefully you will be there. Got prize giveaways, swimming pool, go-karts. It's just a beautiful place and a beautiful vibration, so we hope that you can come on out and enjoy the great fun. And by the way, great news. Majek Fashek, I can't close the show without telling you that Majek Fashek just signed a new 2-year record deal. And so with that said, he is on his way back from a very terrible time over several years. I'm so happy for Majek Fashek, and I'll have more to tell you about that as time goes on. But he has been picked up by a record label, and I'll tell you more about that in weeks and months to come, hopefully. Until we meet again, continue to listen to and love this music, because as you know, I truly believe it is part of the healing of the nation. This is the Night Nurse and Reggae Redemption, and you need to keep it locked like dreads right here on Modern Rock 98.7.